What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be continuing on with One Punch Man, and apparently it is gonna be the end of the world. Kinda scared, kinda looking forward to it. Last three episodes coming to an end of season one, and then we'll start season two immediately. Thank you for everyone that's new to this channel. Thank you so much for subscribing. We reached 3,000 subscribers, which was really exciting. I had just gotten back from my holiday from Spain, so I will remember that forever. Thank you so much for appreciating this channel and supporting it, supporting me, and really seriously, thank you. We've been all around the globe. Huh? A fossil? They always show this guy. He's kind of cool. He has faith in Saitama, so I like him automatically. Oh, it's her. I don't like her. I don't know why. She's just kind of a little bit annoying. Unparalleled peril. Oh my god, she's practically naked. Oh my god, her voice. Ugh. You are a chibi. A giant meteor, he says. I gotta give her props. I don't like her, but I hate the so annoying. Oh, the fortune teller. Oh, no, 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 never mind. Bang! This is right where we left off from the OVA. Charanko looks like he has fake hair, like it's a wig. That answers my question from the OVA. Check out that video.
Garo.
当時一番弟子じゃったが、わしがボコボコにして破門にしてやったわ。ジーさん強いんだな。Right。あのヒーロー、シルバーファングだぞ。いやいや、そこにいるのはジェノス様ですね。<笑> Good timing。先生の力も必要になるかもしれません。They definitely will。お前は来ると思っていたぞ。あとはおお、the
ライト。ビー級の埼玉君じゃ。おっさんもヒーローなんだな。よろしく。ディストロード。俺は強者しか認めねえ。お前がここまで上がって。You'll be swallowing your words。本当いう年じゃねえ。まだ37だ。スメドルエイジ。おっさんじゃないのか。知らなかった。ちょっと誰よ。ビー級の雑魚なんて連れてきたの。私たちに対して失礼だとか思わないの。不愉快。
Mob type. Ah, I'm so glad they ignored her. Oh, we're getting an intro to the S class. Let's go, because they weren't present the last time for the meteor. Oh my god, someone's chewing and I hate it. This guy looks like someone from Mob Psycho. Flashy, flashy. Watchdog man. Oh my, everyone's like really weird. Oh, it's this guy. Drive knife. the zombie man.
こいつら協調性なさそうだな。あとあの豚はいつになってんだよ。
King? Metal Knight? Oh.
あれ？
は？
また1位の人来てないんだ。
Blast.
お茶もらえる？
At least he's class B.
天に立つ君たちに集まってもらったのは他でもない。
Oh my god, Genos is so cute. He moved his, he gave his chair to Saitama. He looks so much like, I forgot his name, but this delinquent from Mob Psycho. She looks like a Greek with those curls, like a Greek deity. Wait, the fortune teller? What happened? Why?
の未来を占っていたところ、喉飴を口に入れたら、そのまま喉に詰まらせて。
なるほど。
She didn't see that?
予想なしで災害対策をしなければならない。100% 訪れる未来がここにある。これだ。読めるか。地球がやばい。
何それくだらないな。僕塾あるから帰っていいかな。
Who is this kid who brought him here?
この危機を認識できないようでは、所詮お子様と言わざるを得ない。
No shit. Honestly, the one that sticks out the most is the dog guy.
あ、対策の立てようがない。
Yeah, it could be tomorrow, could be next week.
だがしかし、半年以内に戦う覚悟はしておいてくれ。
明日かもしれないし、今日かもしれない。
Right.
その通りだが、お前は誰だ？
来てよかった。
It's already happening? Or something else? Whoa, it looks like an angel. Hey, they got the same earrings as Krollo. Or he does, anyway.
この天空をまるでハムシのごとく。
なんだ今。わからん。飛んでたから殺した。いいと思うよ。
Oh my god! What the hell is that? Apparently it's happening today, not even tomorrow.
なんだ。まだ生き残りがいるじゃねえか。いいと思うよ。
This voice of the actor also sounds familiar.
今のうち逃げろ。
We got some medieval guy.
そんな先に気づかぬと思う。アトミック師匠についてきて。Kunihika.
There's a lot of famous voice actors in here.
Damn!
The lollipop I got with this kid! Oh, he's already on it. Oh, yeah, I think they are, right?What was that? Wow. He could literally destroy it by just kicking back the bullets. That is good. It's not Akira's voice, is it?That one that keeps on saying that is good. That is good. I knew it! I was waiting for him to chime in.
無事だった
か。 Okay, I see, I see.
左腕。止血
だ。
Stop bleeding. Okay.
アトミック侍、手伝うぜ。てめえがこの町やった のか。
だったら何だと言うんだ。
殺された男子たちの恨みは
俺が晴らす。
災害レベルは優は確実だ。
いや。
It's like a kami level.
Yeah!
He's probably just still a human, a guy. Be my guest, girly!
Okay, okay, okay.
落
ち着くんだジェノス君。気持ちはわかるが、彼女を怒らせると殺される。
まあいい、エスキューどもと慣れ合う必要はない。
Yeah, just do your own thing.
すでに先生が殴り込みに行っている。これが表現だろうと何だろうと、もし先生でも、
Bro, they, before they even come up with a plan, he would have finished it already.
溶けてなくなるかい。
The fact that you have to design so many characters for them to just be in frame for like 1 second. Getting fucking wrecked.
そろそろボスが出てきてもいい頃だ。
He looks like Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, we're already at the end? Oh no. Oh, we don't even get an after credit scene. Alright. That's when you know the episode's gonna be intense.Just because it stopped at like a really good time, I'm not gonna combine episode 10 and 11 together, so I'll just leave it as it is and upload them separately. But anyway, I'm expecting a lot from everyone. The watchdog, the child prodigy, the guy who wouldn't stop eating in my ear. Anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out the last one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in episode 11 next week or this week. I don't know. Depends on when I'm uploading it. Bye.